next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.
A lot of people don't realize that we have some wild parrots in Texas, including the red-crowned parrot.
I saw my pole getting bent, pulled it out, and sure enough, I had that big black drum.
First fish of the night.
So we're up in the panhandle of Texas, and we're studying mule deer movements and survival.
That's next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.